Hi friends. I want to share my experience of replacing the Korg Triton Studio disc with a SATA disc. Since Korg Triton Studio V2 uses cable select, you need a SATA to ID 44-pin converter adapter with a cable select jumper. I managed to find such an adapter. Delock 62686 SATA to ID 44-pin converter. Jumper must be on cable select. You need a SATA drive and Delock SATA to ID 44-pin converter. Preparing the SATA disk. I'll show you what I did with a 1TB disk. Connecting a SATA drive to a computer. How to copy an old disk from Korg Triton Studio V2 to your computer, see this channel in the previous video. Need a program for working with disks? Link to the program in the description. Download a program for working with disks. Unzip the program. And open it as an administrator. Delete all old partitions. Let's confirm our actions. Let's create a new 100 GB partition. Korg Triton Studio V2 only understands 100 GB. We will format the disk in the FAT32 system. Copy the name of the disk like the old disk from Korg Triton Studio. Let's give the name of the disk to the new disk. Let's copy all the files from the old disk. Let's check the number and size of files. The disk is ready. Unscrew the back cover of the Korg Triton Studio V2 and detach the old disk. We changed the old ID44 drive to a SATA drive. It is important to know where the first contact is. We begin to combine the last contacts on the cable with the last contacts on the board. Connect Delock Converter to SATA drive. Turn on Korg. Everything works. Unfortunately for me, Korg Triton Studio V2 does not see SATA SSD drives.